trainee. My customer, age 25 to 30 years old. Man and woman, okay. And education, 2 years or 3 years after graduation from their university. And lifestyle, hard workers, actively people interested in CSR, entrepreneurship or revival in Tohoku. Need experience and opportunity to develop themselves. And the client, I will sell them my product. Size, mid-size to big company because they have a lot of money to train their employees. And say Japan, especially in Tokyo, for example, manufacturing companies and IT companies. Future, high motivated to train their employees. Need creative people, people with high skills in developing new business. Customer segment table and market sizing. I will show you two of my competitors. First, Crossfield. They are very similar to my business. They send their customers to developing countries like an NGO, like Myanmar and Cambodia. And the client try to solve these problems in developing countries.
2 minutes.
Okay. Second, ESOS. ESOS focused on theory, not experience. And competitive positioning. I this chart and I put my venture here, and it's very similar to Crossfield. And opposite side, ESOS. And I will show you my strengths, weaknesses, opportunities. Contribute to revival from disaster is very unique, I think. But it's hard to make and keep good relationship with entrepreneurs in Tohoku district. And the training programs in developing countries are getting more and more popularity due to the changing economic situation in Japan. But opportunity, growing demand for revival of business sectors after rebuilding needed infrastructure. I will show you my product MVP. This is my venture, consultation, making frames, plans, goals, matchmaking. And here, this is company need practical training programs, want employees to improve solving problems, ability, and skills in developing new business. And this is lack of human resources. He's an entrepreneur in Tohoku. And timelines, they want to date in 4 months. This is a train, and sorry, this is period that I tested my product. And after 1 year, I start selling my program in earnest.
1 minute.
Okay. So marketing peaks. You know my product, so I will show you my promotion and price. I will use Google advertisement, direct messaging, and door-to-door sales. And partnership, if possible, I use partnership. And price, I analyze my competitors. I will set the price close to competitors. And $2,000 to $8,000 per person. 3 to 6 months program. And financial highlights. And as I said, first year research and trial period. And second year, I try to get profitability. And target, final target, what 160,000 profit. This is my target. Team profit. I'm charged in marketing, making plans and sales. And I need sales manager. And also I need engineer with marketing. Next step, I have to make really evaluation system after training. And now I focus on Tohoku area, but I can expand areas not only in Tohoku, but also other rural areas. Thank you for your
listening.
That's all.
Very good.
questions?
Thank you for your presentation. I can catch you energy. But I can't catch what you mean clearly in terms of who pay money or who invest in the business.